What's going on, viewers? Welcome to The Shade. I am super excited to show you this gameplay. I've been waiting for this game to release for so long, it feels like. Yo, I will be quiet during all cutscenes, just so you know.
What's that now? Don't like the cold? Can't stand today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I. Here. Wear this. It belonged to my daughter. Good. Today, I speak your name, girl. But will the goddess speak it back?
Yo! Alright, I'm not gonna consider this a cutscene, and I will be speaking through this.
Oh, wait. Mother who declares, if you had one. The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual.
Yo, it's so funny.
We are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us, we're left the splendors of creation, beasts of air, water, earth, and steel. It is one thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this one day.
Yo, this is so sweet. Like I was saying though, if you are excited for this game, as excited as I am or close to it, if you appreciate me for uploading this as soon as I did, if you just want to show some love, please hug that like button with your cursor or your finger. And subscribe to me if you enjoy my content. Please, please, and thank you so much.
Hi, Matriarch Tirsa. What is she doing here? Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
No, 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 off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice, and she, well... I am a High Matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes, now go, and be ready to declare. Go! Oh, Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Aloy!
Okay, on that Lion King type stuff. I see you.
And so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough.
And you, blessing its name like it was one of the
I know my duty to them.
Tribe.
And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
Let me just take a moment to say his hair is raw. Yo, it looked mad sweet. I'm loving the game so far. Opening cutscene, a little confusing, but you know, I mean, I'm just so amped, yo. I couldn't wait for this. Let's go. Horizon Zero Dawn, new game. Normal, because I don't know what I'm doing yet. 6 years later. Yo, their hair, though.
You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little bast? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm? Well done. That's a good boy. Children, come with me.
Oh...
She's an outcast, to be shunned.
Savage.
There. Oh, come on.
There. The blueberries? They were so juicy. Fixed up.
Rost! Down here! Rost! Rost!
He won't hear me. Some kind of cave?
Hey! I can play. New main quest, a gift from the past.
Ew, rats.
Oh. Ew. Yo, this looks so sweet.
Looks tight, but I can get through.
Press square to toggle crouch.
This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
To the cave.
Ross said never go in places like this.
Uh-oh.
But I have to find a way out.
True. One of these days. Alright, clearly it's way too early for me to judge, but this game is looking so sweet. I honestly do not think this game is going to be disappointing whatsoever. I'm so lost and confused, though. I feel like there's a bunch of different paths for me to take, and I'm not sure where to go, but I will make a decision. And that roll, though. Yo, wait, let me see if there's anything down there. Probably not, but just in case. Nope. Wonder if there's a way to sprint. Bats.
There's something up ahead.
Hopefully nothing bad. Wonder why all the doors are like this. It's weird. Kind of sweet though. I feel like I'm going to be using that word a lot.
What's that? A dead person.
Ooh. Oh.
There's something shiny there.
That's a brave little girl. I'd have seen that dream and been like, hell no. Watch her pick it back up anyway. Attempt number two. This is, but I like it. I can't interact with anything though. Yo, it might just be because of my excitement, but I don't even care what this is. This is sweet.
I found can help. How do I get it open?
Blast door heavily shielded, seal integrity. Wait. Yeah. How do I get it up? See if I can turn the power on, maybe? Possibly? Well, I can jog. I was gonna say run, but I'm not sure if I would call that a run. It was basically a run. Oh, I can see a rat. Can I press this? Does it do anything? No? No?
No!
What about this? Wait. There we go. Oh, I have to do more? What if I press it again?
It changed color.
Oh, I think there is... one more lock on the door, maybe? Possibly? Just in case I'm wrong, though, I'm gonna go check it real quick. Okay, she is wrong. I can't open it. Hey! Haven't tried to jump yet, might as well. Hoop. Hey.
What's that?
Another dead person, huh?
It's got a device. Like the one I found.
Love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi.
Hi.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Aww. Let me not. No, it's too late. Alright, I gotta get out of here, though. Really? Was that one way? Really? How does that work? It's cool. It's cool. I'm sure I'll be back into this place at some point. Or back in, I should say.
Why did they die here? What happened to them?
That's what I want to know. Rost.
Close. He found me. Rost found me.
Oh, Mother be praised. Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world.
He's gonna notice it.
What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Yep.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
I mean, I kind of like it too. Can you blame her?
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
Hey.
To that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
That technology, though. Look at the water. Look how gorgeous it looks.
Dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now. You're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant?
Oh, hey, here. Training.
It's called Southbrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Good. Now eat the berries.
Alright.
They may taste bitter, but they could save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Gotcha.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines, usually.
I'm supposed to be following him.
Further downriver, you'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you. Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass.
Sneaky, sneaky, okay. Stealth mode.
There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass.
That grass, though. Come on.
Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass. Oh, another one. Let it pass. Crouched walking is quieter than upright. Wait for it.
Yo, this is really so beautiful.
That's the last of them. Let's move on.
Hey, we had it. Well, he didn't stand up, so maybe I should keep crouching. There we go.
You did well. They didn't see or hear you.
Why, thank you.
Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Come on. Come on. Gorgeous. That's weird.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
Huh?
But why is he up there? He's smiling at us.
Deb! Get back where you belong! Deb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts, and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
And he is a fool. Come now. Let's find that herd. Follow.
Yeah, I can't wait to find out what's going on there. What makes them outcasts. Why the other people think they're so much better. Well, the adults, at least. Can't get over this though. The water looks great, the ground,
there.
The trees.
See them? These are called striders.
The mountains. Can I use my bow now? The bow on his back is sweet, by the way.
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see. Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Good. That's it. Those will do. Follow.
That's cool. I can see how much sound I'm making. Loving this game so far. The graphics, the cutscenes.
There's the herd. All right, it's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
Got you. I don't know how to throw these yet, though. Oh, here we go. Oop. Oop. I didn't know it was going to throw the rock immediately. It does say hold, though. That was my problem.
Near me.
Wait. Where are you? L2 to cancel, bro. Oh, there he is. I mean, but he already took care of it. Look at those fireflies. Yo.
There. Come, girl. It's safe now.
Alright, cool. Guess I'll take the normal way down. If you've enjoyed this playthrough so far, please be sure to hug that like button, press like, and don't forget
Harvest
to subscribe.
The kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
Harvest kill. Alright. Ooh, metal shards and wire. I'll take it.
Harvest the kill, Aloy. Pay attention. Good. Now, gather
screenshot.
Stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there.
Beautiful.
Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads.
Hold on, let's open the weapon. Nice. Oh, craft it. Hold X. That's cool.
Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
It's about to go down. I know it's too early to judge, but I'm really feeling this game so far.
Stay low in the grass and be quiet. It's time to make your first kill. The Strider, one of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. You must study the prey. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another?
Tag it.
The canister on its back. Is that a weakness?
Yes. How did you guess that?
The device.
I cheated.
It showed me.
What, that plaything? Stop playing games.
Who said I was?
Now, take down that Strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way.
All right.
Keep firing! Keep firing!
Woo. That was close. Oh, it's not me. Oh!
Keep firing!
I did! I got it! Whew! Yo! More items.
Today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again.
I'm cool with that.
What was that?
That boy! The one running the Brave Trails!
Follow Aloy! Quick!
Really? Alright. I already know how to sprint, bruh, but thank you. Don't trip. I feel like something super dramatic is about to happen, but we'll see in a second. Don't forget to leave a comment for me as well. Let me know what you expected of this game. Let me know what you think of it now. If you want to see more from me, anything I can improve on, let me know in the comments, please. I wonder if she tires. Oh, wow. Ooh. Gotta get up.
I can do nothing. It's only a matter of time before the machines find that boy and kick him to death.
Wow.
But if I shoot, it will cause a stampede and it will trample him.
But I can see the paths they take.
Stop telling stories.
I'm not. I can sneak through.
You will not.
Let me do what I gotta do. Damn. Please? No? I'm gonna do it anyway. Oh.
Aloy!
Oh, buddy. Don't hate me. I don't have my bow, so I can't fight. Uh-oh. I like crash. Oh, wow, that's pretty sweet. Press R3 to exit focus mode.
I need to move slowly and quietly so I can sneak past.
Make sure the coast is cool.
Okay. Let them see me.
So far, so good. Let me take this while I'm here. Not that I need to draw attention to myself. Awesome, isn't it? Oh, he just walks back and forth that way. That's not bad. Probably now. Go. Let's go. So far, so good. It's not over yet, though. Grab that wood while I'm here. Not sure how I feel about this, but
I need to see their paths.
True, but I already started going, so make it. Make it.
Almost there.
Well, this one's pretty obvious. Coast clear, going. Almost there, come on. Come on. Grab that.
There he is.
Made it.
Hey!
What? How is this?
Shh. Follow me.
Yo, this is an incredible opening to a game. Introduction, prologue, whatever you want to call it. I can see! I have the Sharingan.
How are you doing this?
Just don't get seen, please. Oh, it's a good thing I didn't walk out.
How is this possible?
Bro, don't worry about it. Just follow. Shut up. Hey, almost made it. He probably gonna be pissed. Hey, give me that trophy. Followed Rose's teachings. Gave her the bow back and everything. Go, Aloy.
It is no plaything.
No, it's not.
Wait. Oh, mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just wanted.
Boy! Seal your lips!
They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless.
Wow.
Come now! Back to Mother's heart.
That boy should not have spoken to us.
It's against tribal law.
But why, though?
We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
Oh. Completed main quest. Oh no. Wow. In the face, though?
Stay away, no mother.
They want that Lord of the Flies type stuff. Yo, chill. Ooh, that catch, though. Flashpoints offer moments of emotional choice. How Aloy expresses her personality is up to you. Wow. That is so sweet. Choose, and Aloy will confront the challenge directly. Choose that. She will use insight. Aim for his head. Drop your rock. Knock the rock from his hands. I want to aim for his head so bad, but... Knock the rock from his hands. Play games with me?
Away from there.
Yo, Aloy is nice. Oh, she's hurt though.
You're bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why?
Shh. Can't believe drop the rock was an option. Stop playing.
Outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
Persistent.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me!
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it.
No.
Whatever it takes.
That determination,
I'll
though.
Win the proving.
I see. We best get started then.
Hey.
It will be hard, and it'll take years.
Start training. Yes. Follow.
Yeah. Kinda saw that coming, but it was still nice. Said I don't need your help. I got it. And then took the initiative too. Wow. Oh. She grew up kind of fast. Yeah, I saw that. They grow up fast. I wonder how old she is now.
Rost? Rost? Rost?
Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
Level up. Level 3 reached. Alright, let's see if I can save this thing. Restart from save. Resume. Load game. Photo mode. Settings. Quit. Yes. Alrighty, that's going to be it for today's episode. Thank you so much for watching. If you haven't been to my channel before, please make sure you subscribe. Join us in the shade. Don't forget to hug that like button with your cursor or your finger and share this video where you can. Please and thank you so much. Thanks again for watching. Take it easy, alright? Later.